Hello everyone and welcome to Scumbunkers. Today in this video I want to show you the fourth cave in the sector C2, which is in the very southeast where my marker is, so it's in the at the end of the yellow road. Directly south of me you see there is a house, and if you head straight north you will see here in front this cave, which is at the border here of this forest behind me. And right behind this tree and some bushes we have here the entrance of the cave. It's not that big cave, but it's doable, it's nice. So you have a main room, a nice entrance, some space, nothing special. And all I want to say also in the end is thank you to all the guys who help us to create content. If they show us off locations for caves we haven't found yet, I want to thank you to the Steam community. And if you like our content, hit the like button, subscribe our channel, let us know when you have also content you would like us to create. And I want to thank everybody for this great game and for the community. And I want to say, like, for this video and this cave tutorial, in the end, Archangel out.